Hello, this is Beijing Daily Treasure Hunting Channel. I'm Beijing Daily. 大家好，这里是北京大爷淘宝机频道，我是北京大爷。Today is April 9th, 2021, Friday. 今天是2021年4月9号，星期五。Let's see what about today. A huge table of plates. That's very beautiful. It was made in Japan. The brand is Royal Court。今天呢，买了一大桌的日本的餐具，这个餐具的品牌是日本的 Royal Court，这个餐具也很漂亮，我下面就给大家一一的介绍一下这些餐具。Okay, this is a dinner plate. It's a big one. This plate is just one. Also, the size is similar. Seven. All the plates is 50 cents. 这个最大这个碟子呢，是只有一个50美分啊，跟它这个大小相似的这个碟子剩下有7个，也都是50美分。我这里如果不说的话呢，就都是50美分了啊。OK，another plates eight。Eight plate. Nearly the same size, a little bit of smaller. You can see the pattern. Very beautiful. Okay. Another plate. I don't know how to describe about that. Not plate, not bowl. Three. 这三个呢，又不像碟子，又不像碗啊。你说碗吧，又太浅；你说碟子呢，它又有点深。这是三个。Seven, seven, 七个。A smaller one, six, 六个。小的六个。满不满？碟子不碟子？Small saucers, six, 六个小碟子。Larger saucers, eight. All the plates and the saucers, just 50 cents each. So that's very reasonable. Also, the three, this plate, this shape plate is a larger, two larger, one smaller. 50 cents each。这个椭圆形的碟子，大的呢是两个， 小的呢是一个50美分，下边就这两个2.5美元一个啊，like a boat，this like a boat，$2.50。$2.50。It's very pretty. When I took it from the thrift store to home, one of my neighbor or the lady likes very very much. 我把这些东西搬回家的时候呢，有一个邻居，一个老太太，看到这些餐具啊，就是太喜欢了。因为这些餐具如果摆在桌子上是很漂亮的啊，少一点的餐具呢，效果不太显，一两个盘的效果不太显。如果是一桌子的餐具，颜色都非常艳丽的话，很漂亮的话，那这个放在家里呢，就是给这个屋子里啊，增添了很多色彩啊，这也是很漂亮的东西。Okay, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching my video. See you next time. 好的，今天节目就到这里，谢谢您的收看，下期节目再见。